Hello everyone. So in light of recent events, particularly over the last 24 hours, I have realised that I'm going to have not very much to do over the next few weeks, potentially the next few months. For me today, and for many people within the arts sector, within the theatre industry, we have lost all of our work. For me, my work within the theatre, my bar work, because it's in a theatre, even my work within schools, although schools are still open, has been completely cancelled. I even had a couple of job interviews, interview auditions lined up this week and also towards the end of the month, postponed, cancelled, they're gone. So that's also potential work down the line, not happening, not available to me. And I know I'm not the only one. I know plenty of people are in the same boat as me. In fact, the whole country, we're all in the same boat. We're all going to be affected, all in different ways, all in similar ways. And I think the only thing we can do right now, as cheesy and as cliche as it might sound, is to be there for one another, support one another, and spread as much happiness as we possibly can. And I know that's going to be really difficult over the coming weeks because there's so much uncertainty and no one feels steady on their feet right now. So I've decided to do what I know I can, which is to spread a little bit of joy and do some singing. And it keeps me ticking over. I've been in front of the TV all day today. And a lot of the time, I'm more than happy to have a day off, sit in front of the TV, do nothing. But as we know, doing that for too long, it's not good for your head at all. So I thought, let's get my lungs working. Let's do some singing. So I am going to sing for you one of my current favourite songs from Frozen 2, which is better than the first film. I prefer it. So enjoy. Here we go. Keep smiling, take care of yourselves and of each other, and you'll be hearing from me again soon. Lots of love.